names there. UTEP is holding a seminar for educators to learn innovative teaching skills. The university is hosting its International Sun Conference on Teaching and Learning today and tomorrow as well. More than 200 educators who represent all levels of education are attending the event.
Teaching and learning experientially deals with the many ways that we can give students meaningful experiences that are not limited to four-credit in-class settings. And so this includes things like study abroad and community engagement and things like that.
The conference features more than 90 different sessions. Amy